Sir, by Adam Reed Wilson, take one. Sir, hello, it's nice to meet you. I floated here some time ago. I've got some things I'd like to teach you. Did you get the letter I wrote about the end of the world? Yeah, things seem fine from where you're standing. But trust me, man, you ain't got much time. 'Cause I hear a soon-to-be eruption. And don't tell yourself it'll be alright. 'Cause when you're dead, you can't change your mind. So why don't you open your eyes? Why don't you look towards the light? Why don't you outside of your mind? Man, I hate to break it to you, did you know that your eyes are closed? There's so much more to life than you know. There's so much more than what you've been told. But you gotta want what you do not know. So why don't you outside of your mind? So why don't you open your eyes? Why don't you look towards the light? So why don't you open your eyes and see what's outside? Man, I hate to break it to you, but did you know that your eyes are